Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install and remove a BX font. So if you've seen any of my previous videos, we've been looking at some free fonts. This is a freely available font on 5-star fonts. And not only does it come with all of the stitch file formats, it also comes with the BX format. So I actually went ahead and added this to the cart, checked out, and downloaded it. So let's go find that BX file. Since I downloaded it, it is in my downloads area. And I've downloaded a lot of random stuff, but here it is right here. When I first downloaded it, it came as a .zip file. I simply just double-clicked on it and it extracted the contents of that zip file. And it showed up in this folder. So I have four different BX formats. If a BX file is created in a program other than Embrilliance, sometimes they generate different sizes because a non-native BX file isn't quite as scalable as a native one is. So the easiest thing to do to install these fonts is just to select them all, and I can see Embrilliance over here just kind of peeking out in the background, and drag them over into Embrilliance. And now my little Embrilliance icon is bouncing just a bit and it wants to tell me something. This is the same process if you were on a PC, by the way, too. And it says that all of these fonts have been installed. Wonderful. So now if I want to use them, I simply use my lettering tool and I can just go and select them. And like I said, we see that icon there because it's not a native BX font, but that's okay. So I can simply just type my name and it will show up in the freaky font. Now let's say, for example, you install some fonts and you don't want them anymore. It's not that big of a deal to remove them, but before you remove them, you should quit Embrilliance. So let's go ahead and do that. And then I have a lot of different things open here, so let's just close it all. I've quit Embrilliance, and then I've got to go to the deep recesses of my computer to be able to delete those installed fonts if I want to get rid of them. There's no setting in Embrilliance that says delete this font. It just doesn't exist. So if you want to get rid of it, you've got to go to this weird folder, and it's inside /library, and I'll put the path in the notes below this video, and I'm going to say go, and I'm going to go to containers, and then I'm going to go to Embrilliance, data, library, application support, Embrilliance. And then we will go and look under fonts. And if I look under imported, we will see 5-star fonts embroidery. That was the one that that's the company that made this. Here's the freaky font. So I could delete this entire folder and it would be gone. So just to prove this to you, let's click on it and say move to trash. All right, now let's start up Embrilliance again. And I am going to try to type my name in the freaky font, and you will see that it's no longer in the list anymore. So that is how you add and remove a BX font from Embrilliance. And those paths to find the files to remove them, I have in the notes below.